We're on Mount Blackmore in the northern Gallatin Range, 9,700 feet, northeast facing slope, 100 centimeters of snow here. We have some new snow, about 6-8 inches, that fell yesterday on top of a pretty nice solid slab. But then below this slab, about 40 centimeters off the ground, we got this well-developed layer of weak sugary facets, which is likely left over from, you know, some snow in October. We did an ECT, got the thing to propagate all the way across on this layer. So it's a good indication that some slopes obviously have buried weak layers. We were just on a southeast facing slope, just a couple hundred feet away. The snowpack was just over a foot deep. It was really shallow, no slab, you know, some weak snow, but we weren't really worried about it. So early season conditions, the snowpack can be really variable. So it's just a good idea to dig a snow pit on the slope you want to ski to assess the snowpack structure, you know, before you commit.